I'm Howard Painter, 64-year-old, although I know I don't look it, I'll probably look older. The day job is I'm an accountant based in Worcester. Lived in this area for quite a number of years since moving down from university in Hull. Got involved in volunteering, not as a conscious effort, but sort of developed into it. It started at university where I was conned into joining a voluntary body because they said there were loads of women in it. That was a lie. And then later on joined Roundtable where we actually did community service. And again, the community service was an adjunct to the meetings and fellowship. And the more recent stuff, it's developed from a hobby, which has been scuba diving and powerboat driving. And I've developed into West Midlands Search and Rescue, where I'm currently the chairman and a crew member on water rescue, through the wet side diving and through driving powerboats and teaching people to drive them. If someone was to ask me what difference volunteering has actually made to me, difficult to say. I suppose the stock answer is it's actually putting something back into the community whilst doing something that I enjoy. Although some of the time the functions that we're fulfilling are not particularly enjoyable, but they are satisfying because we're helping someone somewhere, whether it's an individual who's lost a relative, or police and fire and rescue where we're supporting their crews to give extra manpower. If I was to try and convince somebody to become a volunteer, I think that basically what they need to do is to pick something that they enjoy doing in an area that they feel comfortable in and give it a try. There's a lot of satisfaction from it for a whole variety of reasons, one of which being the number of people that you actually meet and become firm friends with, particularly in what we do, where you're actually relying on people that you probably didn't know 12 months ago to protect your life in what sometimes are quite dangerous situations. So it's give it a go, but do it with something that you're comfy with, and not because you're holding to do it and pressured into doing it.